That's the first Penang Bridge. Just had to come to the sea. It'll be a bad day. Been thinking about the six Asians who were shot. And of course, the two Americans as well. Why? Why would someone do something like that? We aren't all bad, you know. Why? Hey FTTV, thanks for that hashtag Stop Asian Hate thing you've got going on your channel. Really respect and appreciate it very, very much. May their souls rest in peace. Hope their souls rest in peace. Let's just sit for a while. The sunset is on the other side. It's 7 p.m. now, exactly. That's Pulau Georgia. They used to house hardcore criminals there. Pulau means island. Okay, I'm just gonna be quiet for a bit. cancel all my classes today. Not fair to my students. I won't be able to joke and laugh like I normally do. They don't deserve it. No one deserves it. Think of their families back home. Go there, try to get a new life, good life. And the one woman who just wanted a spa day with her husband, what did she do wrong? Who's going to take care of a 13-year-old child and an 8-month-old baby? This isn't too far from my place. It's less than 3 kilometers from where I live. Okay, I'm gonna start heading home. I don't like to ride in the dark. Peace. Peace to all. A skin color may vary, but the blood that runs in all of us is red. So, let's just love and not hate. Peace out.